Eyes up, we've got company.
Level 14, and we are level 14. So we should be fine. Hello, and welcome back to Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Today we're continuing where we left off in the last episode. We are now on episode 19. So without further ado, let us begin. I do believe we're supposed to go right in here. There you go.
If you go my way, then you can find a sense of ease where solitude is not me.
A walk in the forest will make me feel better.
They shame anyone not wearing Aranahe garments.
What good will those fancy weavings do them in a fight?
Maybe up here.
It does not hurt to take pride in
there we are.
Is it so wrong to bring some cheer into this grim place? Sarantu, you will understand. Stories run in your blood as they do in mine.
I'm not much of a storyteller, to be honest. I do like a good story, though.
I will tell you a tale of a poor Na'vi who only sought to bring light into a dark world. I built a stage for my clan and told stories with my puppets. People flocked to my shows. They laughed, they cried. But then, the great silence, the shame. We stepped back into the fog and let it close around us. I had no heart to tell any tale but tragedies. And we had tragedy enough. No more did they come for my stories. The stage fell to ruin and rot. The puppets I gave away to the children where they might still raise a faint smile. They have long since been cast away.
We all need stories. Who would tell them now if not you?
That is the question I keep asking myself. The stage I can rebuild, but the puppets cannot be replaced. Once beloved, they have been scattered as those children grew and forgot their dreams.
We were not allowed many toys or dreams growing up. I'd be glad to help find your puppets.
Thank you. I would search for them myself. But I am not so young anymore. None of us are.
All right, there's a quest on there for us. Now we need to go.
More forest sickness. I found some too, but it was a strain.
Pass the time till the night.
I shall dream of food.
We cannot seem to get warm today.
Even Kametire succumbs to the chill of the fog sometimes. Perhaps you need a warming ointment from the herbal.
What is the quest? Defeat more RDA. Don't remember. Go. Time to go.
Steel has not returned.
Search for seal at the something.
Nightfall never stops a skilled hunter.
Search for seal at the herbalist circle in the hollows.
Was there a time before the hollows when we welcomed all to our fireside?
I do not know. The Sarandu were always welcome to all the clans. And then we, Tantire, turned our shoulder to the world.
Craft. Am I supposed to? The Hollows. There we are. Supposed to search for.
Think we will ever trade with the other clans like we used to?
Maybe. I would like to try out some of that Zakru cheese. See what all the fuss is about.
And maybe try an Aranahe ball. It can shake. That would be nice.
Searching for seal? I thought.
My brother left the Hollows and never came back. I wonder what became of him.
Hello? Siul? Siul? Nor? I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted and looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kametire disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around. There's Ithorn here. But it looks different. Sick.
Maybe it grew sick from the Yava?
Maybe it's lived too. No. Smells like Ithorn. Doesn't look, don't think so.
Heal the body. Might we also heal the mind?
There's something out here, maybe? Understand.
No.
Okay, can we stop this glue?
Not right now. Maybe it's linked to. I think Seul is trying to make something with this Ithorn.
With sick Ithorn? He is a healer.
Okay.
Maybe. Maybe it's linked to...
Gotta be something out here for...
Where did I go wrong?
Maybe not.
I hear one of the hunters has created a new arrow design.
New? How?
I do not know exactly, but if it gives me an edge on a hunt, I will take it. You should not be so suspicious of the new.
The rainbow in the... So... Doesn't make any sense. There's nothing else lighting up. Link it to anything.
Handprints and paint leading out.
Supposed to be something up here. Still says it should be down there.
Now, where did I put that itching leaf?
Wait.
I must remember to move to that bit.
Do with this.
A dancer's mask is the true thing.
Doesn't make any sense. There's nothing here. This makes no sense.
I will see you. The humans. Strange that you carry such a weapon. Steel has not returned.
I got caught one by Mokasa.
I would have fled.
Okay.
You say that, but I could not. I felt trapped in his gaze. You know those eyes. I have never asked for Awa to take me before. I did that day.
And then they shot it right between the eyes.
Wow, that is some fine shooting.
Mm-hmm. That hunter has
yes.
I tried throat singing once. It was not soothing. It made me admire them even more.
I wonder if... A painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Seon wanted someone to follow him.
There we go. I think...
Seul is trying to make something, but Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Seul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon.
The strange eyethorn might be there too, if it's near the Yavah. I'll try to find it.
Canyon has collapsed. Upper arch. It must be close to the hollows.
What a beauty you are.
You will make a fine batch full of... Though I know the taste can be overwhelming for outsiders, I suggest... will earn you my clan's respect. Here, have some of my an epe. I sincerely hope.
Yes, thank you. Well, I thought we were looking for something that way. How far away is this thing? Oh, pretty far away. That is not what I meant to do. I always do that. All right, where are you at? There you are. You don't like any of that, so...
Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Seul's drawing. No Seul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that eyethorn.
That is not good. Wrong button again. Get on you. Come on. Okay. You don't like the yellow. I don't either. You somewhere? Turn around.
Whoa!
Oh. I definitely need to figure this out. Oh, that food. Wonder if that'll work. That he gave us right there. Let's eat that. Let's see if that works. No, not really.
There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kametire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
Rust.
Oh, cool.
Here we go.
Oh, okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yava. My mentor, Ziul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Ziul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me. After Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Ziul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again. Like me. Ziul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sardentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Ziul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now, the Yava is in there too. Do you think maybe some of the Sky People stuff could help us get in?
All right. I'm not sure. Let's see if we can get in.
I think I can clear the Yavah from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Siul's research. It will show us all the Yavah's secrets, I think. No, I know.
Okay, so the next step is to locate, it's located east of the Analysis Center Bravo, White Moss Forest Antor. That does not sound good. I believe we need to go this way though.
Thank you for these gifts.
We gotta go down there. Can I kill another one right here? Right there. It's shrouded. Interesting.
Hey, Priya, do you know where the RDA store electrical stuff?
Planning a shopping trip, huh? I'd say aisle 12, but I'm guessing that joke would fall flat. Any generators are a good bet. RDA usually has them near underpass storage in their facilities.
Thanks, Priya.
Happy to help.
This site's a big one. Huge.
That's the RDA. Why have just a little awful when you can have a lot of awful instead? If you disable the generator and the draining pipes, there's going to be more pressure than the system can handle. Reminds me of college.
Okay. Okay. Did I not get up there? Level 14, and we are level 14. So we should be fine. Guess where we're trying that.
Gas mine complete with a volatile reservoir.
Send the pressure skyrocketing by disabling the draining pipes and the generator.
Okay.
Potentially hazardous weather out there. Look sharp and stay safe. Personnel
kid notice if I snuck some of that fancy wand back in?
Don't let the weather dampen your spirits. Go out there and bag it blue.
Okay, I think that took all of them out. Should probably eat some food. No, we're good. Shut that down. Okay. should have a thing nearby. We just have one more thing, right? It's that thing over there. Somehow. Okay, that's everybody. Nice. There'd be something around here, right? That way. There we go.
10-4 command, we are on the move. Lima Charlie command, Sensor 1-3 is ready for evac.
Just what I like to see.
That sneaking around was worth it.
Nice. Then our inventory is already full.
Bastard. Been sitting Machiavelli, waiting to pounce, to undermine me in front of the board? Can just imagine the memo he's writing to them right now. Well, John, who can play at that game? You want the nuclear option? Okay. I'm sure General Ardmore would love to hear about what really went down at TAP. That's a box of worms we do share, though. Tricky. Still, I was just the head of security. He was the big boss, him and Cortez. We did the dirty work, yeah, but it was all his orders, his plan. And then all that time...
Let's fast travel over there real fast. Okay.
You're back. Did you get it? Did it go okay? Of course it did. You're here safe and sound. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
There we go.
It isn't clearing it? Strange machine. How do they work?
That was just the power.
Oh, if you say so. Now what happened?
It should power the ventilation.
The ventilation? What is that?
It will let the Yavin out. Just watch. I need to get the system started. Then it should work.
Good. I enjoy your optimism.
Okay. Now what? There should be a control panel somewhere, right? I need to activate more vents, but yes, it should work.
Do you mind? Until it's all gone, my lungs won't take another go in that field of that.
What am I supposed to do? Okay, how do I get in there? Go. Well, Hey, that should have killed that. Got me back in here. All right, let's turn that on. Get this open? No. Where am I supposed to go now? Need to get into that one. There. Somehow. Go back over there. Come on, people. Need in this door. No? Maybe there's a way up. See a way up. The only door I see. Other than this door. Interesting. How do I get through? That way's blocked off. You're away this way? This was the first room. Somehow I need to get into that room. There's a vent there, maybe? Or is that where I fall in? Where is it again? Okay. Now there should be another vent up right there. And that took far too long.
Mixed in this one. I think this had Spartan leaves. It really looks like it. Smells like it too. When they go bad, they have this kind of sour tang. But you don't want bad ones.
Oh. Come on. There we go. Guessing we talk to you now? There we go.
You know, I think he made a tea with it, actually. Yeah, that makes sense. With thy thorn, this could really work.
What's this? Tapcon 1?
I don't know. Probably something Seul found.
But this, the symbol.
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more. Tap all the way out here. It doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But one second. Wait for it. There we go. I did it. Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Seul was never wrong. You can enter the Avan now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol, do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
All right. Leave the Bravo Center. How do we get out? How did he enter? This way?
Nur, Seul is dead, but I met a Kametire called Okul, and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Seul's workshop. Tapcon 1? Do you know what that means? Nur, do you read?
Yes. I'm here. Con 1. That's what I see. In my nightmares.
What? I don't understand. None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember. I just know I was there. It was in a mountain or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes. You need to find it.
Okul told me where Seul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's Tapcon 1?
I guess I'll find out.
Okay. Well, I think we're going to go ahead and end the video here. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that like button. If you're new around here, please subscribe. And until next time, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.